And the question today is, how long should your partner last in bed?
More than an hour?
More than an hour?
5 hours.
The last girl took me an hour, so.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Like 2 hours, what do you mean?
Niggas ain't no robot.
Exactly. A good hour.
A man nut 36 times and died. That's 5 hours right there.
Hey, yo, what the fuck? Here we go.
Hey, y'all got that man looking at us like we crazy. Well, he gone.
He should have Jenna Carmella.
Hear that.
Yo!
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 Subscribe to my man channel. We coming for you, A-Rap. Subscribe to my man channel. I'm killing everybody. Everybody go cool.
Rocket launcher, Osama, what? In the kitchen.
We're trying to get a new way.
You did wrong for the one time.
Madonna.
Ooh.
I mean to play back on Ricardo. 2C, baby, I ain't driving no hard.
You've been telling me you're going to fight for the past 2 weeks.
I don't play hockey, but I keep it stick. Your boyfriend, sorry. He the lick. 20 inches.
Oh, my God.
Touchdown, 5. Plus a win.
If you ain't banging with the prince, you ain't convinced.
Let's get it.
Spicy since the time, yo. I'm in a fucking car, bro. My nigga Evan, his mom dropped me off. Is that supposed to come? But Evan got a babysit tonight, right? Mm-hmm. I'm in a car, cocky, while calling me. Bro, what the fuck am I supposed to do? How you not here? I'm like, yo, bro. He's like, oh, you didn't work today? I'm like, nigga, like wait, bro. You been getting spicy with me all day. I don't understand what I did to this nigga, bro.
We going shopping in Soho.
And my neck hurt.
Hey, yo.
From yesterday.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
So this nigga landed on my neck going up for a layup.
Who?
God, how you land on that nigga neck going up for a layup?
Gay!
Yes, sir.
No, you're gonna be
here.
Yeah.
Whatever you say, sir.
Tom. I wasn't even recording this whole time.
Which means they missed everything. We inside of a. What are you close, I guess? This? I don't know what the code is. We inside of a clothing store, though. Sneak. What? I just realized they never put the sneakers back.
Nah, but look, you got Montclair right here. This is silent, though.
Silent Montclair.
You got some off white.
Yeah, I wear too much red. All my shoes,
red.
Pant, blue, black, red jacket, red hat, red, black, everything. You got the off-white over here. Yo, look at them shoes, bruh.
Jones is deep fried. Oh, them Jones is deep fried.
That's fire. Oh, this fire too.
Oh, I like that. No, I like that off-white.
Blue snuckle. Oh, no, this off-white fire. It's a bomber jacket.
Oh, it's a bomber.
Look, heavy duty too. I love cars. Porsche 911. I low-key be wearing these Yeezy slides.
Right.
Or Jordan ones. The Yeezy slides or the Jordan slides, they all valid. It's like slippers, this is cool to wear around the house.
Where we going to now?
I think it's going to Stadium Goods.
You wanna go?
Yeah, I don't care. I'm on a vlog.
Yo, what's up? You know the vlog? It's your grandma with her titties out.
That's it.
They all right. I remember when it first came out, so many people had,
you might have said, it was a YouTuber, he said, wear your sneakers. Because some people collect their sneakers, don't wear them, and if you can die tomorrow, what that collection gonna do? Nothing, you ain't even get to pop out the sneakers.
I ain't gonna lie, these are beautiful.
Yeah, I was just looking at those.
I might have to do it for one time.
I don't like those, bro. I don't like those at all. I don't like these at all.
I might have to. Hold on. Stop playing with it, nigga, bro.
I don't like these at all.
I'm gonna pick it up.
I want a pair of Kyrie 5s to ball in. Niggas like getting a pair of Kyrie 6s to bread.
Not 5s, 6s, 5s.
I don't know if I should get the SpongeBob edition.
Yeah.
Or the regular 5s. I do like the Friends. There we go. Friends edition.
Oh yeah,
I still want these, bro.
I do want a pair, babe. Yeah, I don't know about these. These remind me of kind of like Air Maxes, I think, because of this.
Yeah, let's hit the car section, bro.
I do like this, though.
You about to hit your section.
You know what's the thing about babes, though? Babes is? The only thing I don't like is the hard shell ones. Nobody understands how bad I want these. I want these so bad.
These too, bro. Oh my, I'm with the red one.
The green. Not too much red shoes though, so like I'm probably trying to go for another color.
Yeah, like switch it up.
Are they supposed to be dropping the yellow off-white ones?
Yeah.
Some niggas got them before they released though. Like people that like real like sneakerheads to go get tie strings and all that.
Imagine like, paying $2,000 for some Air Force Ones that some nigga just drew on the back.
Conga. Oh, my fault. Space boots. Nigga Neil Armstrong had those, you know what I'm saying?
thing about Pretty Boy Fredo is he has so much shoes. That's just his shoes. Bro, back then when he was like really, really popping, every at the end of every video, he'll have like a sneaker demonstration of like five sneakers he bought every day. From this heat. That's how. That's when I first knew about Revenge Storm. Him and Rice Gun like 2 years ago. So, say I won't cop these right here.
Oh, no.
Niggas out here. Oh, niggas out here know the vibe.
Fuck your pizza, nigga. I'm about to stab you, bro. Stop looking at me like that. Don't leave. I'm gonna stab this nigga, bro. I'm gonna stab you.
Where are we going? Oh,
dollar pizza!
Yeah, it's in your pocket. What's this?
Oh. All right, so, you know, y'all sent us some questions.
Ain't nobody said shit.
I'm gonna do the public interview. Don't worry.
Hey, bro, don't worry. Wait,
bro, shut the fuck up, bro. This not even your YouTube, bro. This is car shit.
What the? Yo, y'all need help. Oh my God. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hey, y'all got that man looking at us like we crazy. Hey. He going. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Look, now you got everybody staring at me and shit. Anyways, yeah! Nobody even turn around this time. Alright, but that, oh, they smoking that big dope. Anyways, point is, we back for another video. Look, the location I'm at is not the same location I recorded the video, but that's not the point, alright? The point is, you still gonna get the same content. Anyways, Prince Raheem, we back for another video. And today we're gonna be asking people, how long do you think your partner should go during sex?
Okay.
Yeah, so like minutes, rounds, hours. We're just gonna be asking people and getting their opinions. Cause you know, certain people are gonna be saying some ridiculous stuff. Some of y'all feelings be thinking we machines or something. So anyways, yeah, we gonna get in the video and see how that go. But yeah, that's the end of this. Okay. So I'm here with
Scarlett.
Tyree.
And the question of the day is, how long should your partner last in bed?
Wait, what?
How long should your partner last in bed?
How long did my partner last in bed? More than an hour?
More than an hour?
I don't know.
Like 30 minutes?
Oh, damn. I'm finna fuck
her. Why you say more than an hour?
The question was, how long should your partner be in bed with you?
Yeah, how long do you feel they should last in bed with you?
Yeah, more than an hour. Nigga, that's my bitch or my nigga.
So why you say less?
Cause I don't know about an hour. Maybe an hour with break. Well, it depends. Like, yeah.
You were hour straight or?
More than an hour.
But
more
no,
than
no, stop.
But
stop.
Yeah.
No.
Yo.
Yeah, she.
You're buggy. You're wild.
Ben.
DK.
Sophia.
Nico.
Rob.
Question of the day is, how long do you feel you should last in bed?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Like fucking
30 to 40 minutes.
My nigga. Like, yeah, calm 40.
Fucking, like no, 2 hours. What you mean? 40. Are you kidding me?
Calm like 40, 30 to 40 minutes.
Yeah, what he said.
Around. What he around.
Said. I agree.
Yeah,
like
I said.
30 to 40.
40
minutes. Yeah. Nah, if you don't
how
last calm 40.
How long should you last in bed?
So tell me this nigga don't look like this.
How long will I last in bed?
Should you feel?
Easy, 30 watts. This kid's retarded.
Get him out of here.
Me personally is like 30 to 40.
No, respectfully.
Yeah, I had a girl tell me an hour.
Oh my God.
All right, today I'm here with
Eliza
and Jessica.
And the question of the day is, how long should your partner last in a bed?
A good hour.
Oh!
2 hours.
An hour? Wait, straight?
Not straight, but like an hour.
So like, if not straight, then how many rounds then in that hour?
Like three.
Three rounds an hour? Three rounds an hour, that's about 30 minutes. No, not even 30 minutes, like 15? Oh, that's reasonable. Yeah, that's definitely
20 minutes.
That's definitely, oh yeah, you're right. That's definitely, how about you though?
Same.
I had somebody tell me an hour straight, so yeah. Okay, today I'm here with
Juliana,
Sam,
Jenny.
And the question of the day is, how long should your partner last in bed? Personal opinion.
15 minutes.
15?
Like 30?
15. That all sounds reasonable to me. I heard somebody told me an hour straight.
All right. People like that. My friend Dan, shout out to him.
An hour straight? Like no rounds is an hour straight?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm here with
Yerma,
Miriam,
Allison,
Trent,
Kayla,
Kadeem,
Ozzy,
Linda,
Kaden.
God damn. Okay, all right. And the question of the day is, how long do you think your partner should last in the bed?
An hour.
20 minutes.
Nah, 2 hours.
That's tough.
2 hours. Man, I don't know.
You said 2 hours?
Straight?
2 hours
straight. 2 hours straight.
Are you stupid?
Niggas ain't no robot.
Exactly.
What do you mean?
Niggas will die for that shit.
No, you heard about the man who
bro, niggas doing like 20 minutes.
She said 2 hours straight, don't break.
No, 20 minutes is a lot.
About an hour.
You could
nut 3 times. Quick, niggas could do that.
No, you.
Y'all do need
about an hour.
Hour. Yeah. Fucking with an alien.
An hour, yeah, thanks.
5 hours.
Hell no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no.
Five?
You
five?
Not a freak. She's not a freak. She's not a freak to be talking.
5 hours straight?
An hour.
Breaking 2 hours. A man nut 36 times and died. That's 5 hours right there.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
36 times.
And died.
How much round? 36.
That's 5 hours right there.
Don't listen to him.
And he died.
You even got it in you?
Yeah, dude, you got it in you, though. 5 hours.
That nigga's fucking robot. They got no sensitivity.
In reality, that's 20
doing, like,
minutes.
10 minutes that they'd be like, oh, I'm done. No.
What y'all think is like a generic, like regular?
A generic
25 minutes.
35.
45 minutes.
Yeah, 35 to 45 minutes.
30, 40. All right. Yeah.